His name is John C. He's gonna get